about the ranking that you're the second most handsome man?
So I told my wife, I said, I came out and I said, hey, listen, Michelle, you know how lucky you are. I'm the second most handsome guy in baseball, manager. And she was cooking dinner and she didn't miss a beat. She turned around and she said, so everybody else must have been tied for first.